Congratulations, Teddy, on winning the Excellence in Organizational Development. How are you feeling?
Great, thank you. I'm still so happy. Thank you, Human Resources, because they gave me the chance to win the award. I'm really happy about it so much, and thank you.
Thank you so much. So I know Neura has a very exciting campaign called WeCreate. So how can employees practice from what they learn?
Well, in this WeCreate program, we purposely put all the employees in touch with all the startups to let them start with the great ideas, the passion, and the drive for innovation. That's very important. So we give them a chance to do it and enjoy doing it. So this is really our, you know, some kind of new platform for them to innovate, to be entrepreneur. So by this way, they learn that we are not, a very good one. We must be complacent and try to learn something great from the others. And that's very important.
And how do you retain them after letting them connect it to those entrepreneurs and startups?
Well, we never have any fear of losing them, because after all, Neura is a great platform. Instead of losing our talent, the startup joins us as well. We attract more talent than losing them. That's why we are winning both the startup and our startup as well. So this is a win-win situation for us.